Usually all different kinds of control components are needed to control machines or plants. And usually all of these components are placed in a control cabinet right next to the machine. But with the MXSystem, we are not longer depending on a control cabinet. Marvin, you're one of our MXSystem experts. How exactly does it work?
So we replace all the functionalities that the regular control cabinet has, from the infeed to the connection of all the sensors and actuators.
Okay, so this really changes the way we think industrial automation. But why should I choose the MXSystem instead of a control cabinet?
On the one hand, it's compacter by its design, but it also simplifies a lot of processes in your company.
Okay, what do you mean by simplifying the processes?
Because of this modular design with all the functionalities each of the modules have, it speeds up the engineering process because it's just selecting the right modules. But if you, for example, also consider the plug and play principle of all these modules, it's super easy and quick to replace such a module or to just install it.
Okay, this seems like there's really a lot of advantages for everyone using the MXSystem. I have one last question. What does the name MXSystem stand for?
M, because of its modular design, mm-hmm. And X, it's a fancy letter, but also a placeholder for all of the product groups that we introduce with the system.
What kind of product groups do we have?
So for example, MR, it's our product group of relay modules, but there's way more. There's base plates, IO modules, IPCs, system modules.
All right, hold on a second. I think this can be topics for the next videos, maybe. Thank you, Marvin, for these great first insights. And with the MXSystem, we do not only save space, or so-called machine footprint, we also save a lot of effort regarding all the engineering and installing. But I'm very excited to see how this works from a more technical point of view. So stay tuned, there's more to come.